What is minus 5? Is it rational or irrational? Rational. What is minus 2.5? Rational. What is radical 2? Square root of 2. It's irrational. What is 1.45 repeating? It's rational. What is 3/5? It's rational. What is 8? It's rational. What is 5.6123 and continue? It's irrational. What is radical 25th? I mean 25 is equal to 5. Square root of 25 is 5. So 5 is a whole number and it's rational. Hope you learn the difference of these two, rational and irrational. If you have any questions, please comment.